Hopefully it won't show as my preview. I don't know what happened. I was doing a live video, apparently I didn't press go live, so the last video I just done is not showing up at the moment on my videos dashboard or anywhere in my studio or anywhere. It's not showing up, so I don't know what happened, but anyways, I've done the canvas, so I waiting for that to dry. I can show you quickly, and then I'm gonna get on with another bit of artwork like you see today. So that's what we've done today. We've been working on that. So I worked on the lines down here and up here and done a bit of work around there. So I'm waiting for that to dry now, so can't really work on that anymore at the moment. So so we'll be waiting for that to dry. But hold on, let me get back. I bring my pens over with me, so I've got my paint pens, all my colours, put them there, and I can do my date. I do a date every day in my book, and in my notebook. I do a little date, and like a doodle. I do that with you, and but I just need to grab some batteries, because my other light is fixing. Sorry about that, I just need to grab some batteries for, let me move that up, because I'm going to be sitting here now. So I just need to grab some batteries for my little light here, what I use for my, to make my face a little bit lighter, but you may not be seeing my face today too much, because I'm going to be in my pad doing my art, so you don't need to see my face. You want to see my art, that's what you're here for. so just bung these in here, and we're good to go. I'll show you my book. It's just like my notebook I've got, and I try to every day do a little doodle in it, and so that bring that light up a little bit more, I think that's better. So I'll see all these batteries go, I'll pick them up later. So there we go. Let me forward a little bit for now. Okay, so I've got my pens, my different pens, my Sharpies, my paint pens, my Winsor & Newton watercolour pens. And this is my book here, so I'll show you quickly, and I do, like, I don't know, it's just, some of them I spent more time on, some of them I just knocked out, but, it's my little doodle book, so I put my notes in it, what I need to do, and what I'm, I can't see anything, can you? It's your lights, thanks very much, I'll bring it over this side, you can't see it at all, I don't know how I'm going to do this, doodling it, and it's my notebook. So yeah, it's just what I do every day. So I'm gonna do it, and because I've lost the other video somewhere, I thought may as well do this now and do a video of me doing the doodle. But you can't really see the page at all, can you? The light's well on it, but I need the light on, otherwise you won't. I don't know what the best plan of action is. I'm gonna do it anyway, and I'll show you. I can always do a scan of it and put it on. It's okay. So it's 02:20 today, isn't it? So we do a nice dark colour, so you'll be able to see it. I'll use this silver, I think. And then we use on the edge, I don't know, may use one of the other colours, like the Sharpies or the Winsor & Newton ones. So yeah, that should be enough. So you've got to remember a bit of fluff on that. Yeah, that's pretty good. So it's what's it, 02:20, okay, sometimes I get it wrong because I'm Russian, so, 02:20, yeah, okay, so we work with that, that's what we've got to start with, and we can work with that, so we start with the O, so we're going to start from around here, and go around. And then we're going to go, what are we going to do first, over or under? We'll go under, and we'll bring what we do is go under this one, go under that one, so over this one, what's coming around here, like that, we're going to over the bit of the O. And then we'll see it under again. So under, and then we're gonna go over that two coming down. I think that's gonna be working actually. Over, yeah, so that's gonna be under the two's gonna come under that one and over that one, yeah. So we have worked out okay, it has worked out okay. Sometimes it doesn't work out okay and you can't really help it. This time it has worked out okay, so we've got the over unders and over unders going hopefully right, because I notice it does look kind of odd if you've got an over and another over and over the lines. I'm talking about the lines, sorry. You got over, under, over, under, over, under with the lines, you know, as I doodled them on the page. I'm gonna be going over, under, over, under, and yeah, I think you must get what I mean. You understand what I mean? So okay, so the first one of the two was coming over like this is going under, so that's coming down like that in the middle of the O, and then this line is going to be going over the first one then, and then it's going to go under to finish up in the middle of that O. The two, that is. I know you can't see it, so I'm trying to explain it to you as well. If you see what I mean, this one's going to be too bright on it, so turn that one off. There we go. That's going to make not any difference. Yeah, so, it's just kind of sprawling, okay, so how can I show you, okay, there, yeah, okay, it's on this page, let me bring that over, and there, so you see, and that's how it started. It's hard for you to see, isn't it? So if I turn the light off, it'd be totally black, total darkness, so it's, okay, it's on there, yeah, see the top of the page over the other side, yeah, so, I'll find a way of showing to you when I've done a little bit more, you know, but, you can't see it at all, can you? I I'll show you what I mean. If I turn this light off, it's going to be so, oh no, maybe that's okay. But you're not going to be, no, I can't do a video like that. It's total blackness, darkness, so we need the light on. I need the light on anyway to draw with it. To paint with, draw with, doodle with, whatever. I'm just going to get on and do it. Because the more I explain it, the more it's probably confusing the hell out of you, you know. But, sometimes I know what I mean, and nobody else knows what I mean. Okay, see, it's going over, under, over, under, over, under. Yes. Okie dokie. So now we're going to go on to, I've done the two and the O in rough, a little bit better than rough. And now I'm moving on to the second O, second zero. So it's over. See what I mean? I've just done it. Done two unders next to each other. Can't be held. It's either odd or even, you know. So just bear with that. You know what I mean? So it just happens sometimes. So you just have to. Well, it can't be helped. You can't really create another line to make it. Because it would come around and it would be odd on, and it would be always odd on some of them, you know. You just have to do two unders or two overs and hope people don't notice. But it isn't that bad. It's just you can always see it, you know. Whatever, it's only a doodle, I shouldn't worry about too much. So okay, so we're going to go, we've done that, the second zero, but then we're on to two, so the first one is obviously and we've got these other lines now, which is just under, then it's over, and then it's under, yeah, that's perfect, it worked out, you see. So under that one, oh, booger. This thing is like, I don't know who designed the earpiece, because unless my ears are totally odd with these things, but it's definitely it doesn't stay in, so I'm glad I'm just sitting here not walking down the street. So anyway, under, and then over, under, over, yeah, and then under, so that's fine. So then that's under, so that one's going over, obviously. We're on to two, the third two, the third two of the dates. So it's not twos and not the O's in this. There's all twos and all O's, actually. It's not a lot of, it's all O2 or no. So that's fine. So it's over, and that we go under. Doodle, the painting bit done a bit, and then what I move on to usually is just doing the black lines around it, and things got actually done, you know. It doesn't take long, it's just a little doodle that I do in my book. It's, yes, that's right, and then it's over. Yeah, it's a shame I can't see, but I'm not gonna stress about it and work for 5 hours trying to work out where I'm gonna be able to show you, but I'll just show you at the end. I just need to do a video to check it's not going off into preview again, you know, like it did last one. I spent at least over an hour doing a video just a minute ago, like 20 minutes ago I finished it, you know, and then I noticed that it was on preview still, but I definitely put it live, but I don't know why it popped back onto preview. Gremlin in that works, you know what I mean? So, that's going to bug me now all the time, because I'm going to have to be looking at the screen just in case I'm doing it. When, not really so much on these little doodle ones, but obviously if I'm doing the canvas, people are following it. I don't want to be doing, like, finishing it and then realise it was only on a preview screen. That would be a nightmare, especially if it was the last video. But sometimes I record it on my drive as well, you know, but sod the law, isn't it? I never did yet that one, but it doesn't matter. It's only a few lines I've done, didn't do a great deal of the painting, you know, but I did spend an hour on it, so never mind. I'm not gonna go on about it. It's just one of those things, isn't it? It's a bit annoying. Oh no, it's fine. Isn't it? I'm going to get straight round to that. Yeah, sorry. I just noticed I didn't make, you know, I said just a minute ago, at 200, but it's not. It's because I thought it was a line there, but it's not, so it's actually perfect, it's fine. Yeah, so it's fine. So I'm just going to leave that at that, let that dry for a second. I was going to make a coffee, I totally forgot, man. Have one in a minute. So this is going to take much longer to finish. So, okay, that's done. I didn't leave that to dry. I will leave it to dry. It's a bit darker, but that's fine. Let me see if I can show you why it's drying. See, maybe I've seen it up. So it's just like that. It doesn't look... There you go, I put it like that. You see it? There's like two's and O's, and it looks a bit of a jumble at the moment. But it does actually read properly. You'll see it when I do the black outlines and highlight it all up and everything. It'll be a lot clearer. So just gotta wait for it to dry now. So what can I tell you? What can I tell you? Oh, I'm going for a roast dinner hopefully today somewhere. I've been thinking about it all morning. I was thinking, oh, it's Sunday. Definitely need to go for roast beef today, as I'm English, you know, and get a bit of roast potatoes and some sprouts and whatnot, and go for a little feed, you know, a little feed up. Yeah, so I'm thinking about going for that today, definitely thinking about it. So it's 11:06 now. I've got about an hour to get myself together, you know. I want to be out and I want to be getting it fresh as it comes, You know what I mean? I don't want to be going and they've run out, or it's like 3 o'clock and it's a bit dry and a bit, you know. So, yeah, I just want to hopefully get it at the freshest time, you know. You know, when it's just opened or just started to do the dinners. But, yes. So, I think I'm going to do that. Anyway, on with the painting, artwork, doodle, whatever. I was on it again. Following my pen, and I was doing the line, it was following, it was stuck on my pen. A hair, that was a hair. I don't know if you've heard that. So, over, over, under, under, over, under. Jeez, over, under, over, over. Oh, you turn it that way so I can actually get the line. It says line. I don't spend too much time on these, but like sometimes I just knock them out just to get a date at the top of the page so I know what date I was doing what on. And sometimes I take a little longer. I'll do middling of the rows of this one, so neither will I take my time or get done, you know, like, blah, 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 whatever. It's confusing. Starting to take shape, and some of them are like so intricate. That's just gone right over it. I just messed up that one a bit. I'm taking too long on it. It's it annoys me. I start taking too long, I don't want to. It's fine. I just want to knock it out now, I think. As long as you can't read them ever, nobody can ever read them anyway, so. It doesn't matter, that's you know. I just need to get something. I can read it, so it's my notebook, so it doesn't really matter. But, I just like to enjoy it. That's fine, do that, do that, do that. I think my birch has got it. Oh, won't write this bit here. May look right when it's done, when it's finished. I'm not sure about that bit right here. It's sort of, there was a lot of ins and outs all in the same area. Yeah. I think it may have worked out okay, but sort of like what I think I'll probably do with it, maybe do it as a scan, do a scan of it, and then when I finish it, do a scan of it and put it up as a thumbnail, you know. Yeah, I think I'll probably do that too, and at least if you've taken time to sort of like watch the video. But some people just come along because they want to hear me just chatting rubbish, and they're not really coming for the artwork, just want to hear my my bullshit, you know. Sorry, I shouldn't swear, but you know what I mean. My eyes twitching. Yeah, I need to change this hair and do it again, I think. I need to get that grey back. I'm just going to have to do it again because I don't know how else. It's just gone. It's totally gone wrong sometimes. They go wrong. There's no coming back from it, you know? So, one again, so I have to do taking far too long to do this. I want to get out of my rest in jail, I don't want to be on 020220 all day long. I have to get it done, I need to be able to deliver a day, to have a routine, stick to my routine, usually I'll write, you know. don't seem to be able to get together today with artwork. And I saw it on the canvas, what I was doing earlier, but this is different. Continue, get to the end, and hopefully it'll look okay then. I've done all the lines, all the ones I've done with lines and everything. Maybe I'm going to use a permanent black, that one's a little bit washed out. It's a little bit washed out. This is bright light, I think, is just, even bleach is a black, you know. But this one's a permanent one, so it's a lot darker. And it goes over the paint a lot better. This permanent one. Better than the non-permanent. The grey one, the black one's a lot better. Definitely not going to win any prizes. This little doodle. It is what it is. I just wanted to knock out another video, really, because my other video, I thought I'd done it properly, but obviously, was on preview. But I definitely went live with it before, and I can't really understand why it did go on to preview, but nevertheless it did, so yeah, I'm just working out the black lines, the outside lines of the grey, what I use to do the numbers with. And, just doing the outside black lines and working around it. I've done that two as an O, sorry, as in a two, as in the O, I'm on that sort of like half finish the O. The second O, and working on a two in the O, or the second O two. It's confusing. It's a funny day. I like it when it's like that. It's got that. All the numbers the same. You know. I think it looks cool when you lay it down together. You know, O two, O two, two O. It's just a cool date, isn't it? It's a cool one. Looks good, isn't it? Working along. On that third two now, on the third two, number three for twos, if you know what I mean. I think I'm over arty this morning. I've been literally since I opened my eyes, I've been painting and drawing. So I've overwhelmed by definitely done my lot for the day, you know, my lot of I can't remember the words. I'm just trying to get this one done. It's sort of like drying on me now because it's not too, it's going wrong. I just want to get it finished, but I need to finish it. I can't leave it unfinished. I just need to do it, but I'm going to call it a day with the painting, I think. Well, at least till later on, because I'm really worn out on it. You didn't, I said just a minute ago, like, what happened to stream I was doing, I spent an hour on, basically, was on preview page the whole time, so it didn't actually record or anything. It was quite annoying. Okay, but mindful apparently. But I'm pretty sure I put it on live and at some point it's popped back to the preview page and not recorded, but I definitely put it on go live, I'm sure I did, you know. I wouldn't have sat there and not done that. Maybe it'll work itself out and it will come. It definitely went on there, so it's got to be somewhere. So maybe the YouTube AI, we're editing YouTube AI, will find it and edit it into the after show, whatever it's called, the show when it's been produced and all the little things have been taken out of it, you know, edited up and on my channel for all to see forever and ever and ever. that's that bit done, so I've done the outline, I've done the black outline, I can show you that it's a bit shit, but it's done now, and then I just need to go around it and do an outline, so there, so you see it like that, so it's just the one colour with the black outlines is 2020, so you can see that. And 3D and put colour around the outer bit, and so we get on to that. I need a nice colour. I think I use one of the Newton ones, actually. What can I do with an orange? Might be nice, an orange or yellow, the orange or yellow. It's quite orange anyway. Let's check. No, I think that'd be too light, wouldn't it? Maybe not. Yeah, I'll use this. I don't know if there's too much thought about it, but yeah, I'll use this. So I'll do that outline out of the piece and go around just doing the outline. And then after that, I have to do a border around that in black, and then and maybe if I think I got time, 3D it, so make it like a 3D sort of like thing of it, but it didn't come out that well. The letters, I think they're really poorly done, but, compared to what I can do, you know, it's, very, it's not a really good one, but it is what it is, you know. Sometimes they don't work out very well, you know, they're really good, but, maybe some people might like it. I definitely am not keen on this one so much, but I'm still going to draw it up and carry it on. I don't want to leave it like that. I'm trying to make it look a little bit better. But not, it's not a masterpiece, definitely. And never are, though. It's just doodles, you know. So I'm not getting it too hung up on it. It's still like it's looked half decent, you know. I can pick out all the things that went wrong with it, but I'm not gonna. The more I talk in, the more I'm putting you off of it. Okay, so that's yellow outline, and what I'm going to do actually is take an orange, and I just go around the inner bit of it and just highlight that, highlight on it. see my friend a call in it. So, check out what's going on today. And what's going on with me. Those dindins. I need to eat something. I'm starving. Oh, bugger. Oh, bugger. This time it's looking like keep my gob shut, man. You a little doodle in your book. It's bad, man. It's really bad. I'm going to show you ones that I can do in a minute. I don't always do them this bad, but like I keep saying, it's only a doodle, it's not a masterpiece. You know, just get the date in the book and know what I was researching or looking into on that day, and that's all it's for, you know. It's just my little notebook, and it's nothing special. But like, there's worse ones than this, isn't there? It's like I say, it's just a doodle book with my date. So I've got the note underneath. I need to make a shopping list, or, you know, I didn't put, you know, on a post, you know, I'd start doing it in the book just to make a shopping list of things I need, you know, or what I'm looking into on online, you know, or what I'm researching, or what I found out, or I don't know, like, whatever. Like, it's just a notebook, you know. It's just, I do a day every day, or most days, at the top of the page, depends on how much time I've got. Some of them look half decent, and some of them look awful, like this one. So that's it, done. That's it, done. That was painful doing that. After I realised I messed it up, it was definitely painful doing that. It's done now, dates in there. I can relax, you know, it's done. It has to be done in those days. I like to be disappointed in myself and don't get the date done and don't get any notes done, no research done. No knowledge gained, even though I forget it anyway, so quick points really, but some of the stuff stays in my brain, I forget, you know, learn for the day, learn for the day, and ask me in a week, I don't know that I've done it, man. So, shadow and on his nose, and his nose, and his nose, and his nose. show you in the end of this, and you can laugh away. It's not as good as that. It's done, it's done. It's done. So, A2, is my limitation. You see how awful it is. Yeah, I'm not there. So it's done. You see. So that's that. Okay. Yeah, so I'm also maybe a little bit better. Let me see one. I've got a fine one. Okay, that one's not a bad one. It looks a bit better in it, isn't it? A bit better, it will come out like a little bit cooler, you know. So, that's a little bit cooler, that one. So, 26-0120, the day after Christmas. Had a bit of time on my hands, so let's see if I can find you another one. That one's like just confusing, but it's alright. I spent a lot of time on one of these. Just got to find it. I don't know what date it was. Had some loss. I lost my mum, like, over Christmas, and some of the pages are just not very. Just kind of lost it a little bit, and falling a bit bizarre. It's some of the pages, but let me see if I can find one. Okay, that was not a bad one. It's not as, I think the other one was bad, but like the colours on it is not bad. It's quite big. It's, yes, you get the gist. You know what I mean? It's just a little. My notebook, and I do a dude in that one. I like the colours in that one. I've shaded that one quite well. I don't get it, it's easy, yeah. So, the shading's not bad on that one. There's about three or four in there. I'd show people, but. Yeah, that's about it. So that's done. Okay, this is my little notebook. Anything I think of or want to do or whatever, I couldn't know. So, okay. Take my paint pens. So that's it. Done. I hope you have a lovely, perfect day. And you get everything you desire. And I shall see you maybe later. I might pop on and do a little bit of a canvas, you know. May do, may not, may do, I don't know. Probably will, you know. I can't see myself staying off of it, you know, and not doing it. So, I have to be on YouTube all the time these days, doing my talking. It's like I'm talking to myself, you know. It's perfect. It's anyway. So I'll crack on with that, and I will see you probably later. Hopefully, I'll be on it at some point. Don't forget to subscribe. You get all my notifications, and you know when I'm online. And that's that. Okay, so I'm gonna try to find my mouse. I don't know, is this even on? Maybe it switches, sometimes it switches itself off after a while. How long have we been off? Wow, it's been an hour, damn, man. I thought I'd run for about 20 minutes, but, so that's almost an hour, so it's like my last one, but, we lost that one. Okay, bye. Bye for now. I'll see you next time. Enjoy your day.